High school isn't just about the mountains of paperwork you have to do, or the challenges of doing 40 outlines for your AP teacher. It's also not about the dozens of people that you may call your friends, or they may call you their friend, but about having people that actually are your friends. You might not think it's so important now, because you see these people every day, but it is, not just in high school, but for the rest of your life. In a dictionary, you might find 1,000 different definitions for the word friend, but they don't really capture what it means to be a true and a real friend. Whether it's just talking to someone, or being there if they're feeling down, that's a real friend. People today seem to think that a friend is someone you see every day, a million times a day, or someone who follows you on Snapchat or Instagram and likes or comments on every single picture that you post. They say some friends are fake, but here's the real meaning of a friend. Having a funny, friendly, nice, caring friend, that's a real friend. Have a friend that always tries to talk to you, no matter where you are, or hang out with you, even when they might be busy with a million other things. In short, have a friend that always includes you in everything. A friend that, after a freezing cold playoff football game, might invite you to hang out afterwards. A friend that's always supportive, and that you can trust and get you anywhere. A friend that, even though you might not always say everything right, or like you intend to, that never bothers them. A friend that says no matter what college you go to, just choose the school you think you'll do the best at, and you'll be the happiest at, even if it's not the same one they're gonna go to. Someone who, despite the arguments you may have with them, they'll still be your friend, and you'll still be friends. Basically, have a true friend, not a fake friend. If you know that someone ever threatened you, or was rude to you, and that friend would always be there for you, and have your back, and they wouldn't hesitate for a second, then you know they're a real friend. You can work every day for your whole life, and you can make thousands, millions, or even billions of dollars. These people think they have everything, when really they don't. They have a ton of money, that's true, but no friends. And they think they have everything figured out, when really they don't. If they did, they wouldn't be in this position now, having all the money in the world, having everything they could have asked for, having everything they could have dreamed of. But no friends. Don't be this person. Yeah, you give, just be a friend. What you share with the world is what it keeps of you.